Hey guys, welcome to the tenorshare channel. Forgetting the password to your Android phone can be really frustrating, right? Continuously trying the wrong password will only make the lock time longer and longer. But don't worry, today I'm going to show you three effective methods to quickly unlock your Android phone. No matter what situation you're in, we've got a solution for you. Let's dive in and take a look. First, let's look at the first method using Google Find My Device. This method is suitable for users who have enabled Google Find My Device on their phones. Even if you don't remember the password, you can regain access to your phone using this method. You'll need to open a computer or another mobile device. Open a browser and go to the Google Find My Device website. Then, sign in with the Google account associated with your locked Android phone. Once signed in, you will see the devices linked to your Google account. Select the Android device for which you've forgotten the password. Here, you'll see the option to factory reset the device. This will delete all data on the phone and reset it to factory settings, including the lock screen password. You'll need to click Next and then re-enter your Google account password for verification. After that, a prompt will appear to reset the device. You'll need to click Reset and Erase. Then your device will restart and begin the factory reset process. After the reset is complete, you'll need to set up the device and you'll be able to regain access to your phone. Method 2. Unlock the device by factory reset. If you can't use Google Find My Device, don't worry. We have another solution, which is to manually perform a factory reset. This method works on any Android phone, but be aware that it will erase all data. First, you need to press and hold the volume down and power buttons simultaneously until the phone powers off completely. Then, you need to press and hold the volume up and power buttons until the phone's brand logo appears. At this point, you'll enter Android recovery mode. In this mode, use the volume buttons to select the wipe data / factory reset option and then press the power button to confirm. Next, select factory data reset to confirm. After that, you need to select wipe cache partition and yes. This will complete the data reset on your phone. Then, you need to restart your device. The startup process may take a few minutes, so be patient. Once your phone has rebooted, you can proceed with the device setup. You can set it up as a new device or restore from a backup. If you encounter a password verification page, you need to select Use My Google Account instead. Then, log in with your Google account to verify. Once verification is complete, you'll regain access to your device. But if you've forgotten both your Google account and password, then you might want to try the third method. Method 3. Skip Google account lock without password. For this method, we'll use tenorshare 4UK for Android to quickly regain access to your phone if you've forgotten your Google account password. If you're interested in this tool, you can find the download link in the description below the video. After installing and launching 4UK for Android, you need to connect your Android phone to your computer. Here, you'll see two options, Remove Screen Lock and Remove Google Lock. We need to select Remove Google Lock, and it will detect your phone model and provide the appropriate removal method. For newer devices, just select the new method. Click Remove Now to start removing the Google Lock. During the removal process, your device may reboot several times. Let's be patient and wait. Okay, removal complete. We can now proceed with the setup. When you reach the Google account sign-in page, you will see a skip option here. Choose skip and continue with the setup. Now you'll be able to use your Android phone again. All right, that's all for unlocking Android phones. No matter which method you choose, I hope it helps you successfully unlock your Android device. If you found this video helpful, don't forget to like, subscribe, and share it with others who might need it. Thanks for watching, and I'll see you in the next video. Bye-bye.